and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming round. Every now and then I get a little bit tired and listen to the sounds of my tears. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous at the best of all the years have gone by. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, but then I see the look in your eyes.
Problem with you, where he's been, you're like a mother singing at a wedding, you're a cabaret artist, whatever. Do you know what? You are relatable, you are honest, and you don't come here with trying to be something you're not. You are a fabulously strong woman, and I want to see you in that final.
Thank you, Sharon.
Okay,
you
and forget much. All that. It's just hot air and whatever. He's cabaret rubbish. Ridiculous. And there's nothing wrong with cabaret anyway.
Absolutely not.
Hey, Nikki, that was much, much better than last week. When I got home, I watched back last week's performance and it was actually out of tune the whole way. It wasn't just leading up to the last note. You look beautiful tonight, and that was a great performance.
Nikki, I sort of feel personally responsible for this performance because, and I'll tell you why, because I think that I have given you an honest criticism over the past 2 or 3 weeks. I think it's given you a kick up the butt when you needed it, and that was one of the best performances you've done in the last 2 or 3 weeks. Nikki, it was. It was high-class cabaret. Simon, they say you're a cabaret act. So is Celine Dion a cabaret. That was Las Vegas quality. And as for Danny singing out of tune, ho-ho, ho-ho!